Blue Origin's final update before New Glenn's inaugural launch on January 6th. Hey, I'm Lucas. Welcome to the SpaceX community. Let's get started. The dawn of a new era in space exploration is upon us as Blue Origin, the private spaceflight company founded by billionaire Jeff Bezos, prepares for the highly anticipated inaugural launch of its New Glenn rocket. After years of meticulous development and testing, the company is poised to enter the competitive heavy lift market, challenging established players like SpaceX. This milestone marks a significant leap forward for Blue Origin, showcasing innovative engineering and ambitious goals for reusable rocket technology. Blue Origin's journey toward launching New Glenn began in 2016, when Jeff Bezos first unveiled plans for the heavy lift rocket, named after astronaut John Glenn, the first American to orbit Earth. New Glenn represents a vision of expanding humanity's access to space. With its towering height and powerful engines, the rocket is designed to transport substantial payloads to various orbits, catering to both commercial and governmental customers. Development has been a long and meticulous process. The rocket underwent years of design, manufacturing, and testing. A major milestone was achieved on December 27, 2024, when Blue Origin conducted a successful static fire test of New Glenn's first stage at Space Launch Complex 36 in Cape Canaveral, Florida. This critical test validated the performance of the rocket's 7BE-4 engines, paving the way for its upcoming launch. The inaugural launch of New Glenn, dubbed NG-1, is slated for early January 2025. While Blue Origin has not publicly confirmed an exact launch date, the Federal Aviation Administration, FAA, has issued alerts indicating a potential launch window opening on January 6th between 1 a.m. and 4:45 a.m. EST. Backup opportunities are available daily through January 12th. This mission will test the rocket's capabilities without carrying a customer payload. Instead, it will transport the Blue Ring Pathfinder, a 45,000-pound payload simulator equipped with advanced systems to validate Blue Origin's in-space telemetry, tracking, and communications hardware. The mission is expected to last approximately 6 hours, culminating in an ambitious attempt to land the first stage on a platform in the Atlantic Ocean. A defining feature of New Glenn is its reusability. Similar to SpaceX's Falcon and Starship rockets, New Glenn's first stage is designed to return to Earth for refurbishment and reuse. Each booster is expected to withstand up to 25 flights, significantly reducing costs and increasing launch frequency. The rocket's first stage will attempt its maiden landing on Jacqueline, a converted barge named after Jeff Bezos' mother. This marks Blue Origin's first foray into at-sea landings, a method that has proven challenging due to ocean waves and platform drift. Jacqueline's successful deployment and retrieval will be a crucial test of Blue Origin's ability to execute complex recovery operations. New Glenn is a technological powerhouse. Its nearly 23-foot payload fairing offers more than twice the volume of smaller, 5-meter class fairings commonly used in the industry. This expanded capacity allows customers greater flexibility in designing and packaging their payloads. I'd like to quickly remind you to subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. You know, we're on a mission to reach 65,000 subscribers by next week. Join us on this journey and let's see if we can make it happen together. The rocket can carry up to 13 metric tons to geostationary orbit and 45 metric tons to low Earth orbit, making it one of the most capable heavy lift vehicles in operation. For its NG-1 mission, the Blue Ring Pathfinder will simulate operational conditions for future payloads. This demonstrator includes a communications array, power systems, and a flight computer mounted on a secondary payload adapter ring. These systems will validate Blue Ring's ability to support customer missions, ensuring reliable operations in future flights. Blue Origin's entry into the heavy lift market with New Glenn positions the company as a formidable competitor to SpaceX and other industry leaders. The rocket's capabilities have already attracted high-profile customers, including NASA, Amazon, and AST SpaceMobile. NASA has contracted New Glenn to launch its Escapade Mars probes, while Amazon plans to use the rocket for deploying its Kuiper Internet satellites. Moreover, the successful certification of New Glenn for the U.S. Space Force's National Security Space Launch Program would open doors to lucrative government contracts. These partnerships underscore Blue Origin's potential to become a key player in the global space economy. Despite its promise, New Glenn faces significant challenges. The rocket's debut comes after years of delays and fierce competition from SpaceX, whose Falcon Heavy and Starship rockets have already demonstrated reusability and high payload capacities. Blue Origin must prove that New Glenn can deliver on its ambitious promises while maintaining cost-effectiveness and reliability. The inaugural launch will also test the company's ability to manage complex operations, including the recovery of the first stage. A successful landing on Jacqueline would not only validate Blue Origin's engineering, but also signal its readiness to scale up launch operations. As New Glenn prepares for its maiden flight, the excitement within the aerospace community is palpable. This launch represents a pivotal moment for Blue Origin, signaling its evolution from a company focused on suborbital tourism to a major player in orbital and interplanetary missions. The success of New Glenn could redefine the landscape of commercial spaceflight, setting new benchmarks for innovation and sustainability. In the coming years, Blue Origin's vision extends beyond Earth's orbit. The company aims to support missions to the Moon, Mars, and beyond, leveraging New Glenn's capabilities to enable humanity's expansion into the cosmos. With its emphasis on reusability and advanced technology, New Glenn stands as a testament to what's possible when ambition meets innovation. Thanks for watching today's episode. Don't forget to subscribe and give us a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Stay tuned for another great video tomorrow.